have you all here. And it's my pleasure to talk a little bit about this award, and then Jean will present it to our recipient, who is a true leader in the state of Washington, and we're so excited about it. So I got to take my glasses. So the Marianne O'Hara Physician Leadership Award recognizes and honors a medical student, resident, or physician whose leadership and courage reflect a commitment to breastfeeding as a vital part of the health and development of children and their families. Awardees demonstrate exemplary commitment to maternal child health through advocacy of breastfeeding education and support in the community and within the medical profession. So Jean, I'll turn it over to you.
I am very, very happy, very proud to be up, standing up here to award this year's recipient to Dr. Maxine Hayes, who is our health officer. Let me tell you a little bit about Max. She has, and you, a lot of you may not know a lot about the work that what she does, because what we do in our work is work with moms one-on-one, we work with programs. Max is all kind of up in the stratosphere, okay? She really is working on that sort of national, statewide level on what to protect maternal and child health, and breastfeeding she really gets. She gets that breastfeeding begins, or affordable health care begins with breastfeeding. Okay, she gets the connection between breastfeeding and chronic disease prevention. She has been a tireless advocate for families and mothers, and babies have a special place in her heart. She's been the state health officer for the past 10 years. She's a trusted voice for the health in Washington, and she has used her job and her platform to really talk about the health issues with moms and babies and the importance of breastfeeding. She has been, from 1988 to 1993, she was the assistant secretary in the Department of Health and Human, or our DSHS office for the parent and child health. And she brought, when the Department of Health was formed and the WIC moved over from DSHS to the Department of Health, she moved to oversee the entire community family health division. And she had such foresight in integrating WIC with community and family health, and seeing the connection between WIC, family's health, breastfeeding, and just our community's health. So we are very proud to very lucky to have Maxine here in Washington State, and very proud to have her be a recipient of this award. I could go on and on and on, and I know Patty's going to be introducing her later on and talking more about some of the many awards that Maxine has received. And so, Maxine, thank you so much for being here today. And and then also just a note from Janet Charles, and then also from Dr. Marianne O'Hara, who couldn't make it here today. So from Marianne O'Hara, "Dear Dr. Hayes, I wish I could be with you to congratulate and thank you in person for your inspirational leadership. Thank you for prioritizing support for breastfeeding within DOH activities, fostering optimal health from the beginning of life and laying the groundwork for better health throughout life. What a cost-effective, wise, and loving investment of public resources." And then from Janet Charles, "We are very fortunate to have Dr. Hayes as our top public health doctor. As a pediatrician and as a mother, she knows firsthand the importance of breastfeeding in laying a healthy foundation for mothers and babies. As our state health officer, she takes every opportunity, and she has many, to encourage policymakers, the medical community, and the public to connect the dots between breastfeeding, chronic disease prevention, and lifelong health. And then from Mary Selecki, thank you for the opportunity to provide a statement of congratulations on the occasion of Dr. Maxine Hayes receiving the Mary Ann O'Hara Physician Leadership Award. As a pediatrician, State Health Officer Dr. Maxine Hayes has been a tireless advocate for healthy mothers and newborns. She knows the value of breastfeeding in helping children start a healthy life as possible. Dr. Hayes is a national leader in Dr. Hayes is a national leader who has dedicated her professional life to public health, especially maternal and child health issues. This award is one of many examples of Maxine's lifelong commitment to women and children. Maxine works hard for women and children's health, and she lives it. I know this award will mean a lot to her because it's a subject that's close to her heart. I am proud and lucky to be able to call Maxine a colleague and a friend. Sincerely, Mary Selecki, Secretary of Health.
First of all, I just want to thank you as an audience for being here, and also the fact that I couldn't be here this evening. I couldn't imagine a better audience than you to witness this acknowledgement, which means so much to me. It means a lot. I am just thrilled to be here, and I just want to thank you again for your commitment of devoting your time to something as important as this. It's so fundamental, and I'll get into why in a few minutes, but I'll just say thank you very, very much, and I truly, truly, truly am grateful for this acknowledgement. It means a lot. Thank you so much.